Welcome to Gerber University's AccuMark Tip of the Day. Today's tip is how to create a two-point curve line in PDS. There are many ways to create a new line in PDS, but one of my favorites is the Create Two-Point Curve function. You can find it in the Create Line menu under the two-point drop-down. You can pick your two endpoints for the new line, and then you have a rubber band type movement to choose the shape of the new line. I like this function because of how much control I feel when I'm creating the new line. If you need to create your new curved line close to an existing line, make sure to turn off your snap to geometry to give you the most freedom without snapping to an existing point. Notice how I can be very precise in creating the new line, making sure that my angles look correct for my new neckline curve. Once I have created my new line, I can easily check the angle using the Verify Measure Angle function. I can also tweak the curve of my new line using Modify Point Smooth. In this function, I can control the range of movement with the push pins and tweak my curve precisely. Thanks for watching today, and don't forget to join the conversation on Gerber Community.